See if we can keep up the trend of improved ratings for this one. Ow, my save, everything under the sun hits me. Those Langolier enemies are trouble. Still no laser, too. I get the feeling I missed it. I'm getting a significant amount of score for taking out the bullet sponge barrier things. I guess if there's a lot of things on screen, it wouldn't hurt to burn an eraser here or there just to maximize my score. Oh, these things again. One. think this is gonna cost me time-wise on this level. If I had the laser, I'd probably be able to take this boss out faster.
Yeah.
A lot of damage. Lower time. Max score. That's good. Hey, we got the laser. Not great damage. Oh, level 2 laser, okay. I wonder if I had gotten a better score earlier, would I have gotten the laser earlier? And would I have a potential level 3 laser? That's a question. That's some added firepower that definitely help. Now I can kill the ice cube things relatively easily. That's right, this is where we start seeing the laser batteries. It's gonna be bad for my damage rating. Or I could start using my erasers on those. It's getting expensive. Conserve my erasers. Is this the redhead? Yep. I think laser's gonna carry me until I get an effective level 3 projectile. We'll be right back. think we're gonna take a hit on time. Score might be alright. Damage is gonna be a hit too. Max score? Alright, that's good. Alright. Not great, but passable. We got fire rate up, the mine, and the lightning. This is the level with that crazy demon head, isn't it? Health. That works. Oh, that's lucky. It's a lot of squids. Oh no, it's this boss. Sword. I had a level 2 sword, so easier. I wonder if the lightning works on this boss. Not terribly effective. right. I don't know if that was a good time. Nice score. Two life ups, that's nice. Pretty bad for damage. More erasers. Alright.